Step 4. Structure analysis of wing. To simplify the model and predict the behavior behind the box, we have created solid tapered wing using lofted command in SOLIDWORKS. Creating its IGES file for simulation under atmosphere condition. First step is to add material. And balsa is selected as material to wing and set properties which are showing on screen. Meshing step. Assigning of material to wing while considering properties to be isotropic. Applying different mesh sizes to different surfaces of wing. Applying tetrahedron in patch conforming. It is used if geometry is fluid tight. Making the root airfoil of wing fixed and apply pressure load to wing surfaces. Solving model for total deformation to find where stiffer material is required. By seeing the pictorial results, you need to put stiffer material on wing root. For this purpose, use plywood. Stiffer material of stringer should be used to keep outer surfaces like root and tip airfoil in its position. Step 5. CFD analysis of wing. My computing processing power is not that high, so I use SOLIDWORKS for CFD analysis. But it is recommended to simulate wing in ANSYS as it is a very detailed software. Creating flow simulation wizard, set analysis type to external and check exclude cavities without flow conditions and internal space to simplify model. Set value of gravitational acceleration equals to 9.8 meter per second vertically downward. Select air as fluid. Setting velocities in x and y directions. Keep goals to pressure and velocity to predict behavior. Create default mesh. It's better to create surface plot than flow trajectories. Follow steps given in the video.